Okay, so a ship sets out from Pirates Point P and sails for 12 kilometres on a bearing of 75 degrees to a marker buoy B. Using a scale of 1 centimetre, 1 kilometre, mark the position of the marker buoy and label it B. So it's from P, sets sails for 12 kilometres on a bearing of 75 degrees. So from north, 75 degrees, so we're going to line that point up with our point. 75 degrees around here, so it's all the way around here. And at the moment we don't know how far, so we're going to just go as far as we want. And then it's 12 kilometres, 1 centimetre to 1 kilometre, it's nice and easy. So now we're going to measure it, just made it long enough. 12 kilometres, and we're going to mark that marker buoy B. And we know that's 12 kilometres, that angle is 75 degrees. At the marker buoy, the ship receives instructions to change course. It now sails for 6 kilometres on a bearing of northwest until it reaches a rock. So, northwest from the buoy. So let's draw a north line in. Northwest is over this way, so it's 45 degrees this way. That's slightly shy of 45 degrees. And now it says 6 kilometres, so 6 centimetres. Label it R, so there's the rock. Then sails back to Pirates Point. From there. What is the bearing of R from P? R from P, so that's from P, so that's that angle there. That would be 45 degrees, almost exactly 45 degrees, will give you 43 to 47 degrees. 3 to 47. What is the bearing of P from R? So from R, we're now at R. Draw a north line in. We want this angle all the way around here. Well, I've only got a half moon protractor, so I'm going to measure it back this way and say that this is 130. And say it's 136. So I'm going to give 134 to 138 degrees. In fact, if you've got 133, I'm going to give it to you. What is the total distance travelled by the ship? Well, we know that that one's 6 centimetres. And I think it's actually could be worked out by Pythagoras, this one, but that is 10.5 centimetres, which is 10.5 kilometres. So that's 10.5. Plus 6, plus 12, it's 28.5 kilometres. So we'll give you anything from 27 up to 30 kilometres. Maybe that's that's a bit generous, but there we go, 28.5.